All right, what's going on, everybody? We are back with another episode of Evil West. If you guys are enjoying the content, help me out. Leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. But let's do this.
You All right. want something done right, you gotta do it yourself. Bunch of useless clowns.
You ain't shit. What am I doing now? I'm going to Dickinson, I think. Where are we going? No, whatever. Whatever.
But how did you manage Miss Longevity? I'm surprised Bolton.
How you doing, Dad?
Virgil and I were just having the most invigorating discussion.
I was telling Director Rentier about my ideas for upgrading the gauntlet.
I must say, it's refreshing to see young blood like Mr. Olney's coursing through Calico. We'll need his vital spirit if we're to rebuild the Institute's power and vigor. Well done, son.
I think we may have given him a few too many vaults.
Glad to see you're in good shape, but we've got a situation. In order to keep your condition quiet, Amelia told Harrow you died. He's pulled rank and is sending us out on money-grubbing errands while Felicity's building her army.
Harrow's head knows what's right, but his heart is tainted by lust for power and money.
It's gonna get worse now that he got promoted. One wrong move and we're dead in the water.
The one right move, and you could catch her and end this war. On the subject of moving.
You know what? Maybe let's wait for the doc to give the all clear before we start unbinding anyone.
Oh, Edgar. Harrow's not an idiot. Without the Institute, this country would turn into a blood feast. Now, you tell me, son. What's more important? His approval or ending this war before it started?
What did you see while Felicity was in your head?
Death. Horrible monsters appearing out of nowhere. Fire, smoke, and boxcars. Scores of them. Filled with blood.
That's how she's transporting the leeches now? By train?
That's not good, sirs. Dickinson is a major cattle railway hub. The trains run in all directions. If there's an outbreak, we won't be able to contain it.
Now where the fuck are we? I guess we're in Dickinson.
Jesus Christ, what happened here?
Excuse me, what's her name? Amelia? Emilio? Emilio! Give me all that. Any money. I decided that I'm going to save up to get... Where is it? This. Because I want this to be leveled up. I want that to last longer. 100%. 100%. Sounds like a smart move on my part. I don't say so myself. Nope. Give me your money. Need it all. Now we got this stuff again. Does that mean there's a mirage or whatever? A mirage. Uh-oh. Getting in it. We fought him before, haven't we? Oh, shit. Haven't fought him, though. bitch. That'll teach you. I'm scared of nobody. Ah! Nope. Ow! Is that a big one? Motherfucker. Fuck you. Did you heal? Nope. Miss me? Fat bitch. Now it's just me and you, I think. Will you stop? Where yet? What? Nope, not doing it. Bitch. Oh my god, you're such a cheater. Oh shit. What's up, guys? Whoop! Stop that. I'm stuck on him. Ow. That doesn't work on them, apparently. Fuck you. Burn, bitches. Current objective and the demand. Whatever. Cheating bastards. Wait. We have new lore. Ah, there we go. Ghouls, gals, or servants familiars with who consume enough blood to understand the process of blood manipulation, also known as Sagawake cases. They use simple rituals and magic to make the incredible fast, although ghouls despise sunlight, it's not fatal to them. Often, Sangam Siege use ghouls to take on tasks that must be performed during the day. They don't pass unnoticed, however, as their twisted and sacred and scarred faces terrify the uncommon. The common folk. Not uncommon. Common. Alright. We head back to church. Give me money. It's Felicity. I hear the bitch. Give me this. Nice. Where you at, bitch? Where you at? We got bad guys everywhere. Stupid leech face. How do I do that again? Stop that. I forget how to do the ground thing, the ground pound. No, that's not it. That. Stupid leech face. Check out back on Heroes and Lots of. It's a good idea. Yeah, that's how you do it. I figured it out. I missed money. Can't be missing money. It feels like they definitely don't give you enough. Ooh. We got up on her. A good thing I came back. Where's that money? There it is. I see you. I'm coming for you. Oh, I missed you. There it is. Damn it. Those $500 hairs I missed, right? Oop. Oh, it's in here. I don't really need it. But we know it's there. Anything else? This city got fucked up. Outhouse. Shiny outhouse. Swinging on. Mother truckle. Flinging your little. Ah. That's pretty good. Forgot about the ground and pound. We got new perks. What do we got? What's this? Kill the mid-air enemy has 100% chance of dropping enemy pickup. No, I don't give a shit. All regular enemies explode on impact after being cannonballed. Maximum health. Ooh. Enemy weak spot. We need that max health, dude. Definitely need that. Yeah, definitely need that. How much money do we have? 4 G's? Getting close. What did I say I need? I need 5-5. Damn right, bitch. I will fuck you up. Am I fighting her? She was fast. Back to church. Face? Oh, shit. Felicity, not Emily. I fucked up. That was her name. Where's she at? I'm not scared ever. No. All the villagers.
It's between you and me, you little leech. Let them go.
Humans build empires in the name of progress, with no thought spared for those paying the mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism.
What are you talking about?
Could never leave one of their children to die, crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them.
You don't listen! They don't matter, Jesse Rente. The sooner you understand that, the better.
No, shit. She just burnt them all. How's the baby? Oh shit. Doing all over again, huh? Stop it! Take that. Damn it. No, no. Oh, no. Bitch. Ow! Stop that shit. It's rude. There we go. One almost dead, one full health. Focus on this guy. This is the one I want. There! Oh, my fucker almost killed me! That didn't hurt him. Bitch. Got your brother. Not just me and you, kid. Damn it!
Oh, no.
Burn! Hey, like fire, asshole. Apparently I missed. Bring it. Adios.
A train, huh? Don't think you're gonna make it in time, girl.
The train! All those people are burnt to shit, so, sorry.
Even without Tinkinok, my children are still more than capable of chewing through the excrements of their fathers.
No, they're not. See? Your children are trash.
What now? Are you too scared to face me in your own flesh?
Come down there. Oh. Found something.
Humanity exists within cycles. If you live long enough, you notice the patterns that govern it. The pendulum may swing left. Dead right, but ultimately things remain the same. Exploitation, pain, and misery. It may look different, but it persists. The only way out is to break that pattern.
Good to know. One of my bad guys over here. Bitch. Ow! Stop that! You guys need to fucking die, dude. Woo! bitch. Stay down. Enough of you. I want fire. Let's fire you. You like fire? Yeah, fire works pretty good. Motherfucker. That sounds like a big old brat. Alright, we got three lights. Okay. There we go. Yeah.
The transports aren't ready. Must have caught her off guard. And now she's scared I might be able to stop her. Good.
Can you go back down? Maybe? Aha! What do we get? Railgun? What's in your fuck? Yeah, we need that. What? Everything costs so much. We need a poop ton more money, dude. How much we got? 5-2. No. Where is it at? 5-5. We can get that. We care about this, or do we want that? The electrically augmented version of the Tila rover that deals more damage and can make bullets ricochet. Fuck it. I like that. Sorry.
There's a sacred relationship between the hunter and its prey.
I said I was gonna get the one thing. Oh, that's good. That is good.
Bodies. What's your... You better not be stacking those people somewhere, you crazy witch.
Yeah. Crazy witch.
Vampires, cats, mice, it's all the same.
F off. Vampire. Who think you is? Leave me alone. He said, woohoo! Oh! /420 blazing. Ooh, almost missed this one too. 367. Oh, what we got?
I was born into pain and misery.
That sucks for her.
Ignored, exploited, waving hand and foot on those with inherited wealth. We survived so they could thrive. I was barely living and hoping to die when he found me and gave me a choice. The only price I had to pay was giving up the memory of human warmth. To begin my new life, I had to bury my past.
She's not a highborn. Give me something to giggle about. Yuck. Where you at? Oh shit! Stop that shit! Bitches. Where'd you get all these guys? Bitch. Ow! There's so many! That it? Oh, here we go.
Life is all about survival.
Benjamins. No. Oh.
The strong eat the weak. There's nothing honorable about letting the weak prevail. But there is a way I can save them and give their life meaning beyond what the world gives them now.
Well, how's that?
No one deserves a life filled with fear and pain. Not even William Rentier.
Rentier? That's me.
I got you now.
Oh, they all go to watch? Me and you, girl? Petting your leech.
All aboard! The train's about to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress.
We're not fighting her,
it's
apparently.
It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push.
What is that?
Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart.
Weird looking thing. Burn, bitch. Yeah, you don't like that, do you? Like that, and all that. Ow! Bitch. Stop that shit! Fuck you, bitch! Thank you. Die! Ah! No! I'm out of bullets. Need to die, ho. I got her. I don't think it did. That got me though, motherfucker. Gotcha. Gotcha halfway. Over halfway, bitch. You got shit on me. You got something on me. Oh, fuck. Ow. Cheating little hoe. Ow. Ow. Well, give me that. You cheating bitch! You guys need to go away. Die, die, die. Got you. Give me your heart. Stab me with half. Stab me with your own things. Slut. Push the shit out of me.
Adapt or die.
Well, that's not fair. Back to church.
There you are. Starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Feels like I got hit by a train.
Those demons and Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
For all the good.
Finally, a
me.
Priest.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, come now. Here I thought you rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lands. But goodness, were they fond of their moonshine.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
What's that?
Probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time.
Ooh.
We're afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Is there anything more we can do to help?
Pray.
Explosive bundles, compact and practical belt holding explosive charges, dispensed straight into a thrown hand used with down. Nice! Alright, and with that, we're going to end this one right here. So, as always, I hope you guys are enjoying. Do me a favor, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Until next time, peace!